Welcome. This is Mr. Travis, 779 with new and old. Well, good news and bad news today. Another update on the RV. Got the RV back. It's going out tomorrow. It definitely is going out tomorrow. I took it out for its maiden voyage, and we're taking it out tomorrow for its first time. Couple of problems that I noticed. One, the water pump doesn't pump. I'll show you guys. Basically, it doesn't pump. It spits, like it's sucking up air. So that was when I decided to take it out of, last week when I decided to take it out of de-winterization mode. I had to, I ended up having just to plug it into shore water because I couldn't get it to pump. I just couldn't get it to pump. I wanted to sanitize the tank and clean everything out, but I just couldn't get the thing in the pump. So it's going back down on Tuesday for that. And then it's also got a plug that's exposed on the one side that needs to be fixed, I noticed, and also the wall side will need to be worked on. So let me take you out there and show you what I got. It's kind of dark out, so we'll see what shows up. Okay, this is Mr. Travis 779. I'm back. Well, the RV is hitched up. I had to take it out of its little cocoon because I got to do some re-rocking. I made one heck of a mud mess getting it out. Well, that's why it's parked here for right now. But I got the sway control was put on it. It doesn't seems to tow pretty good. I don't see any issues with it not towing. Everything is hooked up and sway control's on. Refrigerator's on gas hookup at the moment. Everything looks good. Got all my drawers, which are closed. We have the sway control on. The leveling hitch, which is good. The old Ford truck is hitched up and ready to go. Of course, it's christened with all the mud and debris. But it's all ready to go here. It's not in the mud anymore, so hopefully we can avoid that for right now. I hope so. But everything's working. The refrigerator's on gas, of course, which is working. All the lights function. Everything functions. So it's ready for its maiden voyage. We'll unlock it here. Come on in. Everything seemed to work okay. Of course, the lighting in here is... Sorry, guys, if I can... So everything, I got everything hooked up. I'll turn some lights on in here. Turn some lights on. Our fridge has got food. And it's keeping cold. 10 degrees, everything's frozen. So I got my bacon, of course. Gotta have your bacon in the morning. I got some good frozen food, some good steaks. Oh, we got good food. We got tons of pop and water, milk, farm fresh eggs, steak. Got some good little treat. Some good stuff there. Thermostat seems to work okay. I mean, we're at temperature We're in the mid-40s. I don't know. Seems to work. Got all the utensils we need up here. Got the cleaners, of course, to keep you sanitized. I use Clorox and 409. Regular 409, good for taking out stains and cleaning the floor. Got some of that, toilet paper, Irish Spring, a heater for the bathroom. So we got all that. We'll close the bathroom door. Yeah, everything looks good. Got water. We won't be hooked up to shore power, but we do have water. TV's in that cupboard. Games and stuff are in that cupboard. Got some essentials right here. As you never know, I mean, come on. With sleeping bags. Still gotta get pillows. Pillows and fans. I got a fan too. Gotta do that. So yeah, I think we're doing good. And we'll be ready for its maiden voyage. I can't wait. I'm optimistic about this. I mean, I really don't know what to think. I am optimistic that this is gonna work. We've had lots of problems. We still have problems. But I'm optimistic that this is gonna work. Should. Brand new. Shows to go that no matter what you buy, new or used, you may have problems. You know, I've had a lot of problems with this Forge River. You know, and it's just, I don't know why. I just have. I tested the hot water heater. That works. It's got water in the tank. And because it does pump a little bit. In case we don't have shore water and we need to pump something. So it does have pumps. If need be. But yeah, truck is all gassed up, ready to go. The old Ford is gassed up. If I can watch what I'm doing with the camera. The old Ford is gassed up, ready to go. And we'll see what happens. Anyways, this is Mr. Travis 779 with new and old. And we'll take it for its first maiden voyage. We're going camping.